Speak Student.
Solving Systems of Equations by Elimination, a la Shmoop. Julius the pizza guy is taking a huge order of 100 anchovy pizzas to the mermaid convention at the wharf.
If I eat this, I'll go up another fin size.
When he discovers that his 100 pizzas somehow got mixed up with Cleo's 100 pepperoni pizzas, she was supposed to be driving to the national cheerleading tryouts.
There isn't any pep in these.
They have 30 minutes or less to meet up, swap pizzas, and get to their correct destinations. Julius, or Jay's, Math PS navigation system says the best route is 4x plus 3y equals 7. Cleo's, or C's, reads 10x equals 6y plus 4. At what point will these two drivers intersect? Here are your options. We'll solve this by elimination, which is what will happen to Julia's tip if he doesn't deliver these pizzas in time. First, we need to put Cleo's equation into the same format as Julia's. We do this by subtracting 6y from both sides, and we're left with 10x minus 6y equals 4. Now, in order to eliminate a variable, kind of like you probably eliminate anchovies from your pizza, we'll double all the values in Julia's equation, leaving us with 8x plus 6y equals 14. Because both equations have 6y in them, we can add these two together to eliminate the variable y. 8x plus 10x equals 18x. 6y minus 6y eliminates that variable altogether. Boom, gone. 14 plus 4 is 18, so we have 18x equals 18. Divide both sides by 18 and we see that x just equals 1. Now we'll just plug 1 back into the top equation. 4 times 1 equals 4 plus 3y equals 7. Subtract 4 from both sides and we see that 3y equals 3. Divide both sides by 3 and y equals 1. Looks like the answer is 1 comma 1, but let's make sure. Plugging 1 for both x and y in the second equation checks out. 10 minus 6 does in fact equal 4. Looks like the answer is D. So Julius and Cleo meet up at 1-1, trade pizzas, and deliver them with minutes to spare.
Woohoo!
What are you going to do with your pizza dough? There isn't any pep in these.